we were in a large power deficit. I think we were around 20% at the time of deficit, and we had to do something about it. And in general, there was an understanding that we need to have solar, we need to join this general international movement towards renewables.
There were several success factors of making this happen. It is not only about solar project, it's about transforming the energy sector, I would say.
We had one company which was a whole integrated company, Uzbek Energo, which was performing two functions, acting as a business corporation and also regulating itself. The Minister of Energy was set up in February 2019. And then, right after that, in the same year, Uzbek Energo was split down into three companies. This is general trend towards privatization.
I think that's really a very, very big fundamental shift. It does come with giving up, let's say, some control. When you have state-owned assets, you as a government, you control them very well. When you bring in the private sector, you give up some of that control. And what, of course, you get in return is not only the financing that comes with it, but first and foremost, expertise, world-class expertise, best practices, latest technology, and efficient installation, construction, and operation.
The most important advice that the government has received from IFC was the benefit that the government would incur by conducting open, transparent tender process to select investors to the projects. We were very pleased with the first price we discovered in October 2019, with Emirati company Masdar making almost roughly 2.7 cents per kilowatt.
Utilizing the scaling solar program for that country. It benefited the country, it supported the country, it opened the boundaries of the country. Now they have so much appetite in terms of direct foreign investment. So it creates momentum.